Hello guys, of course, welcome to Dynamic TV and Daily Sports. All right, Chelsea 2, Liverpool 0. FA Cup, full time. All right, 4 talking points. Willian scoring yet again. Buckley, wonderful scoring yet again. All right, Willian had an injury after scoring. Kovacic was injured as well. Kepa had a couple of wonderful saves against Liverpool tonight. All right. 4 talking points right now, we'll tell you the details. But the next guy is Origi, the Belgian international, was well handled by the Chelsea's keeper. Cesar Azpilicueta, of course, handled Origi well in this great encounter, of course, that took place in Stamford Bridge. All right, at the end of the full minutes, it was Chelsea 2, Liverpool 0. Sadio Mane, the Senegalese international, played a very good football. He handled the play. But the next guy that was a revelation today is Gilmour. Gilmour was outstanding in the midfield area, playing like Iniesta. It reveals Iniesta of old, of course. All right, but the talking points right here, of course, Chelsea fans, you tell me that it was Buckley. Buckley, who Chelsea fans have labeled as a liability to the team, you know, because of his recent perform in matches. But today he delivered by scoring a wonderful goal. All right, after Williams have scored, this was the first goal that came from William, the Brazilian international, opened the scoreline in the first half. But Rose Buckley, who Chelsea fans have criticized in recent time, scored a wonderful goal, honestly. Mason Mount, of course, was incredible in this great encounter. He had a free kick that hit the woodlock, but at the end of the 4 minutes, Chelsea controlled the game despite the fact of having a lot of injury crisis as the game proceeds. But the talking point, honestly, is this guy, Kepa. Kepa, whom Frank Lampard have benched, of course, as a result of poor form, proved a point for Frank Lampard today by having a couple of saves. He made wonderful saves in the first half, honestly. All right, Frank Lampard have for the first time record a win against a top team. The only team Lampard have won so far this season is Tottenham, but today they have won, of course, the potential champions of England. All right, Frank Lampard have recorded a wonderful winning. Aden Lallana, of course, was incredible today in this game. He played a good football. In Frank, of course, he was very, very wonderful. You know, he dribbled the games. He tried to push harder and harder, but in Stamford Bridge, it ended in the victory of the home side, Chelsea FC. As the match ended in Stamford Bridge, it was Chelsea 2, Liverpool 0. All right, take to Sergi, my name, of course. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel, of course, for all the latest updates. And check out some daily sports, like my Facebook page. All right, Chelsea 2, Liverpool 0. This is the match proceeding. Chelsea was very, very wonderful. Dominant, of course, in the second half of the game. Liverpool had their chances that they did not even, you know, convert to goal. But Chelsea deserve a credit. They deserve some credit in this game. All right, the 4 minutes, of course, it was Chelsea 2, Liverpool 1. All right, thank you and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't go anywhere. A lot of videos is coming up. It's this one.